Look, that the distributor cap from the Duke? We should grab it.
Our son.
Yeah, go for it. Keep an eye out for me.
Yo, Brad, come on, we gotta think this through, man.
Oh my God, will you wait? Holy crap.
Ok, qui est là? Je vous ai entendu. Qui est là?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
I see you. Come on. Step out. Stand over there with her.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them.
Let's hope it's faster.
I got this.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Come on, guys. We gotta keep moving.
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. What is it?
Ugh. See for yourself.
Ugh. This place.
I'm thinking we gotta go through here.
Wait. This isn't right. I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me!
What do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before.
Cool it, Jay. We don't have a lot of options. It's gotta be this way.
Okay, no. This isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
There's no such thing as ghosts.
Oh, ghosts? There are ghosts now?
Well, no. There's no such thing as...
Well, you know that. And I know that, but do the ghosts know that?
Okay, listen. Sure, it's freaky and it's disgusting and it's a little depraved, but they are just a bunch of dead bodies, and I'm sure they are going to stay dead.
What is this?
Hey! We got a name on this guy.
And what are they even doing here? I don't think stuck on a ghost ship for all eternity sounds like a good plan, eh?
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way. Need to leave. Now! Okay, that's enough with the bone buddies.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked?
Well, that's one way to end a relationship.
Look at this one. Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Yes! Maybe that's little baby Dracula. Right there. And those are his parents, and they're lying in the dirt from their native country.
And then they all jump on Conrad and eat off his face. The end. What's the matter? What is it?
Look!
What?
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Can we please hurry? I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
We gotta get Fliss. No time to lose.
Whoa! What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Whoa. Why so spick and span? Fuck!
Hey, this is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it. Why did you touch it? Conrad.
He must have gone on ahead.
Connie!
Shh, quiet.
I can shout if I want. Connie! Where the hell did he go?
You taking me?
Now, why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Come out! Show yourself! Damn it! This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this. What was that noise?
What noise?
Olsen!
I think he's blown a fuse.
Huh?
Fuck.
Haven't we been here before?
Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about.
What do you think happened to this guy? Face looking like that.
I don't know. It looks like nothing I've ever seen.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Come on.
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Okay, what just happened?
I don't know.
Hey, what? Come on, we should keep moving.
Wait, why are we going back this way? What if we run into that dude?
We need to find a way up on deck.
That can't be a good sign.
Well, what?
Hey! Shut up. What are you doing?
Oh, Jesus. What happened down here?
Are you sure you know where we're going? Fliss? Fliss? Hello? Fliss? Fliss? Where'd you go? Great. All these hallways look exactly alike.
Hey!
Fliss, hey! Where were you?
Gotta get out. Gotta get out.
Huh. That's weird. Are you absolutely sure?
Shut up and keep moving. Just keep on moving.
Oh, hell.
Ah!
Wait. What is going on? Hey, are you sure?
What? No. Alex? No! What?
Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys? Where'd all the skin go? You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this.
Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
going on here?
What name is this? Right.
this. Keep your head on straight. Here.
Brad. Hey, Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong?
What are you doing? Stop it! Brad, stop!
What the fuck?
Okay.
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck!
You wanted to surprise me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that... You get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys, I'm with you. I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship. Something is fucking with me. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain. Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? Should. But should I? Yeah, I should. Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? I gotta find something to pry the door open. I gotta find something to pry the door open. It's got some heft at least. Enough for the door.
Oh. Get the hell out of me. Come on, we should keep moving. We need to find the others.
Oh, fuck.